I'm Jack Arkins, Marine, and enthusiastically endorsing Scott Peters for re-election to Congress is a privilege, and it's a precious opportunity to vigorously support what I know is in the best interest of our nation. What combat veterans look for in their fellow veterans and their fellow Americans, and especially in their leaders in elected positions, is their honesty and their fairness.
Our veterans deserve a member of Congress and a representative in Congress who is going to get up and fight for them, who's going to advocate for them, who's going to be a leader who has that ability to bring people together, to problem solve, to find solutions, to get things done. And we have that candidate in this race. Scott Peters is an independent voice. He is a problem solver.
I'm very proud to have co-sponsored the Veterans Pension Protection Act, the Veterans Employment Transition Act, the GI Bill Tuition Fairness Act, and the Veterans Education Equity Act, which makes higher education affordable for our veterans.
There are some occasions and some elections that are simply too important to sit on the sidelines. And this is certainly one of them.
And that's why we must have Scott Peters kept in our Congress. Please join us. Make it so. Thank you.